not making that.
Yeah. Hey folks, welcome to another exciting episode of Timbo's Outdoor Adventures. Me and Tommy Logan's at Lake Darbonne this morning doing the Louisiana Bass Trail. This is stop number 2 on our list. Tommy done broke the ice this morning, put one in the boat. This is the 3rd hit I had. Done missed 2. The ice was a little bit bigger than this, so we got a lot of excitement and enthusiasm already started for us this morning. Stay tuned to see what we can do.
Just like it. island near up there. Look like a roof. And then the island. Gonna mess around, have a mess up here for a while. If I had a fish,
a super property they'd like it on Darbonne. It wasn't time to load it, just caught y'all on the propeller. He was pulling, buddy. Caught them first two I missed, it would have showed up in good,
yeah,
wouldn't
it? You said you haven't been.
Convince him, didn't you?
I'm a day. Need to call the roll when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to doodle time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, watching that hound, a scratching at his flea. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.